Hello, and welcome to another edition of Direct Flight. My name is Dessa, this is Julianne Phillips. As is ever the case, we're here for a short conversation about craft and process in the span that it takes to drink exactly one bottle of airplane liqueur. Joey?
Yes?
Pick your poison? What'd you get?
Kinky.
UV cake. Ready? We crack them. Direct flight, take off. Joey, what instrument do you play?
Drums.
Where do you sit in the band?
Center, upstage, back, center.
Have you ever been in a band where you have the opportunity to stand up, tour your sticks, and sit down and start playing again?
No. Thank God.
Have you played a song in 5/4 on stage?
Yes.
7/4?
Mm-hmm.
9/4?
No. 9/8?
I'll take it. Best place in New York to get a haircut?
FSC Barbers. Any location.
Fantastic. Do you have a favorite drum?
Anything Pork Pie makes. Okay. No, I have a not favorite drum.
What is it?
It's a djembe.
You're a jazz dude.
I'm a jazz dude.
What is it? Can you define hang?
Hang?
Mm-hmm. You guys say that word for everything.
Yeah, well, it's a social situation where we get together and pretend to one-up each other on jazz knowledge.
This isn't a hang, is it?
It is not.
Is 9/4 a thing?
And that's not really a hang. No, 9/4 is a thing, but it's not usually in like pop or combo music.
Well, it seems like maybe it is a thing and I just out-hanged you. No. Just... Have you ever played drums in the mirror? See how cool you might look.
Not to see how cool I looked, only because there was a mirror there. And I was teaching, I'm like, how do I look? And I'm like, I look cool.
Favorite city to play?
New York.
I'm out. Now we'd like to welcome Dustin Kyle to the stage. Ready?
Yes,
pick your poison.
Oh boy.
Kinky, it's tasty.
I don't know, I'm good. I'm scared. I want the square one. Where's the square one?
What'd you get?
I cheated. I got Jaeger.
Okay. Red Berry by Ciroc.
Oh, that's nice. Red Berry. I didn't know there was
Direct Flight.
Take off.
Do you call your guitar an axe?
I do not.
I call it the Warhammer!
Have you ever?
That's dumb ass shit.
That's dumb ass shit. You've never called your guitar an axe.
An axe? No, no.
Have you ever performed under a stage name?
Yes, Nigel Scratch.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Fucking death. Saved by Zero.
Do you consider yourself a shredder?
No, but I can shred the shit out of my axe.
What are you playing? Where do you sit in the band?
What?
What do you play and where do you sit in the band?
I play the guitar and the keyboards and do a little singing. And in the van, I try to sit by the window as often as possible without seeming like a dick.
What's your favorite key?
A minor.
Oh, have you ever played in front of a mirror?
Hell yeah.
What's your favorite city to play a show?
Oh, yeah, NYC.
Can I say softballs?
Softballs.
What is the most recent piece of stage gear that you've purchased?
Ooh, I just bought a Prophet 08!
What do you spend more money on? Food or gear?
gear.
What do you spend more money on? Mortgage or gear?
Well, me personally, that's up in the air.
Thank you so much for joining us for this edition of Direct Flight. We'll see you next time.
Shake hands, pay courtesy, it's due.